that women should be financially independent. It doesn't matter who your father is, it doesn't matter who your husband is going to be, it doesn't matter who your brother is, it doesn't matter who the man in your life is. You need to be responsible for your finances and be financially independent.